But you can see?
I'm glad you're cooking that mug. Yeah, I can see.
You know what the best part is? You can also cook your hand.
Can you really?
My hands are cold.
Oh, good. Nice and toasty. Yeah, mine are too, actually.
Stick my fingers in.
I gotta make sure his mug is warm.
Should we start a new episode or just keep this going?
No, let's start a new episode.
Okay. Yeah, let's start a new one.
I'm eating the berries out of my beer now.
Out of your beard?
Beer.
Oh. Why are the couch defense force? Adam's eating his beard.
I wish. Anyways.
Wait, did you put berries in your beer?
Yeah,
because raspberry beer is delicious.
Raspberry beer is great.
Sparkling piss water, now with raspberries. I don't like beer, I'm sorry. I've tried. I can't.
God, I hate you so much.
I'm not a real Canadian, I don't drink beer.
You're only a real Canadian the fact that you come from Toronto, like all Canadians.
I don't come from Toronto, what the fuck?
No, you do, you're from Ontario, so you come from Toronto.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck right off!
It's my favorite Canadian stereotype, is that all Canadians are from Toronto.
Everybody's from Toronto? Do you know Uncle Shan?
Oh!
No.
Oh, there we
they
go.
Did it!
Whoa!
They destroyed that!
They're delicious.
Wait, why is this tree growing every fruit? I didn't question this before.
I'll consider the Welcome to Couch Defense Force as the start, so we'll just say that we're recording now.
Well, yeah. Hence why we're talking. God, Adam.
Okay.
Together, man.
I just felt like I needed to point that out. Anyway.
No, you don't. Like, welcome to Couch Defense Force. We're talking. Good. Good. Yes. Can you water that flower?
Oh yeah. Good call.
Maybe it'll turn into the plant from Little Shop of Horrors or whatever.
That would be cool.
You know, when I was a kid, for some reason, I thought it was Little Pet Shop of Horrors. I don't know why.
That would be pretty
rad.
And
I'm like, it doesn't make sense! He doesn't sell pets!
Littlest Pet Shop of Horrors!
Not Littlest Pet Shop, just Little Pet Shop. Oh no, now I want to see that frickin'...
it's
crossover.
It's Littlest Pet Shop, everything is the same. But there's except it's a
nightmare!
Plant in the back of the shop.
Yeah. What was its name? Audrey?
Oh, I have no idea. No
I can't
idea
remember.
What it is.
Audrey
all I know
too.
Is it's a plant that eats people. Deerberries. Delicious
deerberries.
Oh.
Oh, that looks delicious.
Wait, why is the water gray?
Because I blended tea into it.
It wants you to put, Jesus. To put... No, it keeps telling you to put, tap water in there, though.
I did, though.
Well, I guess it's beat. I guess it doesn't want you to use the blender at all.
What a dumb game!
This is not
happening.
Zero out of ten!
This game sucks now! Drink your newspaper coffee, or whatever it is. Paper
<That's>
tea.
Oh, dude, I love
I've had better. Alright, let's try this again and see if he...
No, but actually, like, there's a toasted rice tea that I have.
There you go. Oh, you have to fill it up. I'm sorry, what?
Look at that.
A toasted rice tea?
Toasted rice tea.
It's gross. It tastes like burning.
No, it's great. It's got toasted.
No, you know what tastes gross?
In
frickin'. Was it red tea? It tastes like rust and dirt. It's the worst.
No, it tastes like fried rice. Almost.
Well, then why wouldn't you just eat fried rice?
Caitlin, that's not what the...
Yeah, it is, man! You don't drink fried rice, that's fucked!
Look,
I think it goes in the tea, man!
Listen, you don't know!
Toasted. That looked, kind of diabolical. I didn't know you toasted those though either, but I guess
you do. I toast those.
Oh, I just put like cheese or butter
that's
on
not...
them. What the fuck was that? Go in the machine.
Wait, you're just gonna burn it now?
It's fine. He can have it. Oh no, just the one. There, he can have a burnt one and a toasty one.
Wait, hold
roasty
on.
Toasty.
This is very important.
That tea looks disgusting.
It is a
It's a sandwich! Put a flour on top! Oh yeah, put that first, and then put the flour on top. It looks like a fucked up ice cream cookie. Yay!
Yeah! So- oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Drop the fucking flour! Fuck you!
You have one drop, flour! Take your fucking flour.
Oh my god.
Can we open a restaurant just called the Angriest Chef and just berate people who come
there,
in?
There's a restaurant in North Seattle or just north of Seattle called the Grumpy Chef.
Oh, with the wait staff just like picks on you and that?
No, it's the most angriest Japanese chef and he makes the most delicious food I've ever had.
But he'll kick you out if you don't do the fucking stupid.
So he gives you a list of things you need to do. So you grab your card and your drink. And your dessert, and then what your main is. If you don't follow it exactly, he kicks you out of his restaurant. It's amazing! Damn. I had seared tuna, and it was the best thing I've ever had. Anyway. What am I doing?
I feel like I'm being tested, like, I need to know this, even though I'm probably never gonna go to this place. It's the main first, and then you turn- what do you do?!
Oh, the toaster will play button.
Anyway.
Bye.
What's happening?
Bye, toaster.
Put water in...
Put water in thing?
Why wouldn't you just fill the... forget it. Something. I think you need to use the mug. It was being very specific.
I have no idea what just happened there.
How do hands work?
Alright.
Oh, the soup is my favorite.
Yes! I love it's already half full! Put the flour in. Perfect! Oh, that's great soup! Can we add in...
Hold on.
Yeah. Wine. The bottle. Just the entire bottle.
Yeah.
Cookie! That's... No, put a cookie in there!
And a cookie. Yeah.
And a cookie. Put a cookie in.
And a cookie! You should have taken a bite of the cookie and then...
Have a cookie.
There we go. Perfect. This is how you make soup, folks. That looks like a nightmare.
I am the best cook in the entire world.
That is
oh my god,
best.
It's working! What the fuck? What?! It's a can?! What is going
Buongiorno!
Wait, I think you have to pour the soup out. No? Oh, okay.
Hi!
Look at her, she's like... What?
This is my favorite part of the kitchen!
Plastic cup, flour, and grape juice.
So confused.
Oh my god. Sandwich?
Humans refer to this as a sandwich.
No, it's a sandwich. God.
Sandwich.
Sandwich. Put the order in the sandwich. Or can you? Is it lost forever now?
I have no idea. Ah, I see.
Why is it so violent? Why do you have to, like, butterfly effect your sandwich? Ugh. I mean... Oh, okay. What are we gonna put in the sandwich? I think that's the top of it. No, you have to make the entire sandwich. Alright. Now put... Damn it, man! you're turning into Adam.
Hey, hold on now.
She puts the... I like how you got offended.
Alright,
put the slice of bread in the soup.
Well, cookie! Use a cookie in the sandwich!
Ooh, corn.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Ew. That's a lot. She's making soup as she makes the fucking.
That seems fun.
Yes.
I wonder
That's
if I can, like.
That's how cookies work. Do it. Put the bottle in there.
What?
Oh. Paper all of them flour.
Paper all of them flour soup.
Alright. Wait, hold on.
Perfect. It won't go.
Aww.
Aww.
We'll just,
Oh, you tried. Yeah.
What?!
Oh, that's good! They can have shards of glass in their sandwich.
Oh.
Aw, damn it. How do we get more bread? Oh! His stupid head's in the way all the time.
Get
damn
the
it!
Fuck out of the way! Trying to feed my fish!
Oi, right. Get the fuck out of my way!
Right, get out of my kitchen!
Get out of my kitchen! Yeah, there you go. Getting in my way!
Yes, that's how it works. Ooh, what's that? Is that it? Those little tiny red ones? Not the cherries beside them. What is that?
It's look like plums.
Oh yeah.
Or nectarines.
Oh, there you go. Perfect. Yeah, just pour that. Okay. Jesus.
Ah, there's some jelly.
Now you got some jelly! Now you just need the top of the bread.
Let's see, what can we put in here?
There's
meatball,
more meat
one meatball.
Than should be.
Oh, okay, or the entire. Fuck it, there we go.
Meatball sandwich.
The way it stabs it.
Oh my god, you should make a meatball sandwich and just stack meatballs.
Let's see how I can make it.
An egg. Yes.
The break.
Oh, okay, that's fine. This is raw. Perfect. Oh, I think we used too many. Maybe.
Ah!
Oh, it's perfect! Yay! That looks fucking horrible. Oh god, it's looking
at my
soul! It's too big to eat.
Bye!
Enjoy that. Mm-hmm.
Great.
I wish work was this easy. Now
we're happy customers.
Oh, right. The order.
Alright.
It's gonna be eggshell.
Alright. Ah, I see.
Yes, bonjour. Today I brought you a
bonjour!
Get the fuck out. I don't serve the French in my restaurant!
Get the fuck out!
Ew, he wants moldy steak?
Is it mold?
I don't know.
It's growing.
It's fancy cheese steak.
It's cancerous. Put it in the pot. Let's see what happens if you cook it with something. What
oh,
it calls
yeah, okay.
it.
Do you have another one? I need one.
Put a lemon in it. Put some zest in there.
Please, you
yeah,
do
perfect.
Continue. I do wish for it to be well done.
Oh, it's gonna be well done, alright, buddy. Oh, it's cooking this steak! What the fuck?
I'm the best cook around. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, God.
I like how you ate half of his moldy steak. No, you just put it in a cup, man.
Oh, yeah.
Mug. They're fancy. They're fancy.
It won't go in the thing!
Oh, God.
Ah! That's perfect.
It's like freaking out on me! There we go.
Good. Overfill that shit. Yeah. Okay, you just put it inside of yourself. Jesus Christ. Oh, he's happy. Oh, he was a food critic.
Did you realize that was famed meat aficionado Meatbot? We better make sure our service is... exceptional. Better slip
oh, it is exceptional.
add this?
Yes! He's just gonna die. 5 stars! What is... am I supposed to eat this? Dip it and eat it. Did he give us money? I don't understand.
He gave you money?
What does the instructions say? Oh.
To plate the bribe with for the critic.
Oh. Whoops. Oh, I see.
So you need to put liquid inside your soup.
Nah. Oh, right.
Oh, you know what? This is a good time to call in an episode.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
Hello, it's my little birthday. Can we get some pizza for the kids?
Sorry,
pizza
I'm afraid of children.
Pizza is generally defined as a combination of bread, tomato, and cheese. Chefs would
he
put
broke.
Their own twist on the dish, adding additional food items known as toppings. Let's begin by blending up some homemade tomato sauce.
Next time I catch the fence force.
Next time I catch the fence force, Matt's gonna make delicious pizza. And...